Watch this kid's reaction. He interferes with a ball that's hit down the right field line by Freddie Freeman. He reaches over the wall, grabs the ball, makes a great play, but the problem is the ball's still in play. And his look is just cracks me up. He's like, oh, well, oop, don't hate me. But he gets away with it because he's a kid. You know, if it'd been me, people would be throwing beers at me and other stuff. But no, not him. Just a funny look on his face. That's all we got.